next conversion you see, so let us say you have to convert from this CO and CH2 CH2 CH3. So how will you proceed? Can anybody give me some hint? You see, there is a basically a ketone finally I have, and how many carbon we have increased? So we have increased 4 carbon, so 4 carbon increase, so there is a 4 carbon that has been increased in this case. So from here to here we have increased the 4 carbon. How can we do this one? So you can think of something related to Grignard reagent. I will give you some time so that you can finalize the reaction. Let us take 30 seconds. You can use the Grignard reagent. Okay, so you see, what can you do is, you take this compound and if you react this with Mg, you will have Grignard reagent, MgBr. Now once you have the Grignard reagent, you treat this with, now you need 4 carbon, so you take 4 carbon, so simple, CHO, CH2, CH2, CH3. Now if you do hydrolysis further, will get alcohol. Are you getting or not? So this will minus will attack here, this opens up, so finally we'll get alcohol COH H CH2 CH2 CH3. Now I need ketone, so this is the finally ketone, so I have to oxidize this alcohol, and that can be done using PCC, or you can use KMnO4 in this case also, or K2Cr2SO4, because this will finally give you ketone. So either you can use PCC or even you can use K2Cr2SO7, so, or K2Cr2SO7, or even if you want you can use KMnO4 in this case. So any oxidizing agent if you take, you will have this compound. So here you will have cyclohexane ring, and then you will have C double bond O and 3 CH2 CH2 and then CH3. So this is the final compound you will get. I think all of you are able to understand this one. Now let us do D part. So what this D part says, so you have to prepare from this compound is given to you, CH2OH. From this, you have to prepare this CH2CH3, and then here you have OH. Now this is again simple one. You have to increase some carbon. You have alcohol here. What you can do is you make aldehyde this one, and this side you take the Grignard reagent. So let us take 30 seconds. Okay, I think you are able to understand. So let us say use PCC. If you use PCC, now this will be oxidized. You will have COH. And now then, you treat with a Grignard reagent, that is CH3. You need 2 more carbon. So you have to increase 2 carbon, CH2MgBr. If you treat with CH3, CH2MgBr, this minus will attack here, this opens up, so finally we'll have COH H CH2 CH3. Are you getting or not? So you have increased 2 carbon more. So this is all about this conversion. Now next we'll discuss a next reaction, but let us finish it here. So you copy this one and then we'll discuss the next reaction. These are the reactions of Grignard reagent. So you see, you have to know what, how the Grignard reagent reacts, and how the Grignard reagents can be used to prepare alcohol,
or aldehyde or ketone, because once you know the alcohol, you can always oxidize to an acid. Even you can oxidize to aldehyde, ketone or acid. We'll discuss the next problem.